So it looks like now forward is the way to all the side stuff as well. This is a big area. I know. No, it's still backwards for side stuff. But I can't do it because I can't get into any other airlocks. This one I need to power up before it can be used. That's not what I wanted to do. I didn't want to go down. Come on. I was simply looking, I wasn't wanting to fall down. I'll go all the way to the top and then go down one floor. Because I wasn't finished looking on that floor. Yep, there's all the way. This feels like it's more than one floor down. There we go. There's a nightmare down there. And I definitely don't have the ammo to beat a nightmare at the moment. I could have crafted some before, though. Let's head back to the cargo bay. There's a crafting bench thing there.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
No, you can't at that moment. Is there actually one in here? Actually, there was something else. Ah. Yep, not what I need. That's what I want. I've got plenty of those ones. Oh, I might be able to get that, get in with that one. But then I've left the area, so he may even disappear. That's the one I need. Then the timer also didn't activate for needing to survive in, so maybe he's still here? No, he is still here. Looks like it's still at least two more floors before I'm down to him, which is good. He's seen me. Thank you. Damn it. Seemed he got too far away from my Q-beam to do anything. But he could still hit me, and his beams were not hitting the thing that I wanted them to hit. We'll try that again. So I searched this one, don't need that floor. I've searched this floor, don't need this one. And this is the floor I was on when he saw me. Damn it. I was getting there though. I liked how that was going. There's one floor. Two floors. The next one I want. I'll save here. Wow. Really? Damn it. Come on, get a bit closer. My weapon can't reach you there. There we go. But your weapons can reach me. Didn't realize I was so close to me. At least I don't need to run back here this time. I'm saved right here. Couldn't even get a good clear shot on him that time. That was annoying. So close, and he hasn't hit me once yet. As I'm saying it. Come on. Don't run away. Got him. I went through a lot of ammo, but I'm okay with that. Back to exploring. This one just goes to the middle again. That one just goes to the next floor down there. Didn't realize it was dead. Was that the body of the nightmare? Didn't say nightmare. Sure. Where is this radioactive thing? There. I'm sure I'll be able to get in there. Don't have level 3 hacking yet. I'll get it at some point. There was reactor access. Not exactly what I was wanting, but it's something. What I was wanting is a code to this room over here. Gave me a lot of stuff here though. Nice. Reactor reboot. Warning, do not initiate without proper authorization. Refer to reactor emergency procedures manual for instructions and safety considerations. Access safety switches. Safety switches accessible. Okay. Emergency procedures. 10/16/76 reboot initiation. initialization, safety switches. Safety control switches for all main utilities must be placed in the off position in the following order before initializing reactor shutdown. Magnetosphere, substation power grid, photovoltaic rings, gravity, life support, main reactor. Safety switches not engaged. Please engage the correct order. Magnosphere. Substation power. It's probably just left to right. Gravity. No, it's not. Life support, then main reactor. Of course. How am I supposed to get in there? Past those if I can't get close enough to kill them. Nope, still don't have that code. The door doesn't seem to open anyway. Can't see anything up here. Pretty sure there's no doors down here. Nope. They obviously clearly expect me to get irradiated here because they gave me a radiation thing to get rid of the radiation.